That was your fault! Hey, look out for fools like me!
Jackson Skinner, he's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a...
Hey, buddy! I caught you going to Honkers!
The car?
No way.
Man, fuck this shit. Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever.
Just get the fuck out of here, Douglas. I'm not supposed to do any business with you,
Quaker. Girl, it's a fucking free country. This ain't your sidewalk.
I get it for $10.
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you're such a smooth talker.
What's this guy's problem? Ride my ass. Is he Vice? If you set me up, I will fucking kill you. Usually.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Hey man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
crap.
The magic touch? If you have any problems, you bring her back to me. That's a beauty right there.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy. Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting. This driver is a fucking lunatic.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Bear hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a...
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Green light?
Good to go. No fucking sense.
Now it's time for some real West Coast music. Channel X.
Weasel News.
A software executive has been killed.
Markets are reacting to that and other news. Buy my book.
In stock market.